YouTube, what's up? We're back. Last week didn't go so well. We were all out for the Canada Day run. Well, not all of us, me and Tyler. And we got about 10 minutes into the run. Maybe not even 10 minutes, actually. And he had a motor mount issue, so we had to give it up and come out of it. But he's back now with new solid motor mount in the front. She's all, look, see. All brandy new in there now. Ready to roll again. So, we're gonna go get dirty now and see how it goes today. Hopefully we won't break anything this time. Come with us. That's deep. Holy cow. Look at the hole. Oh man, that's a good hole. Yeah. Off to a good start today. No, it didn't. Usually just black right over that, man, but need more speed. There you go. That's better.
Yeah.
Drag your tail.
Just try to slow me down.
Full speed ahead. Well, she's good and thick out here today, gentlemen and ladies. Oh yeah. That one. Just seeing it gave her a bit more gas, but. God, what a snarl. Stump. Yeah. There you cross. Same thing happened to me last time.
Oh, gas. Getting too much in the woods, like,
yeah. That fucker's right on there. I didn't give her enough gas coming across there. It just went right up in the air. Yeah, I think we're after shagging this place up to pretty good over the years now, and time for a new go around. Oh shit, wanna have a drink? Where do you want to stop first? I'm beat to a stop here. Yeah. Taking off the axle guard. Go see if you can grab him. Jesus. Oh man. Underneath your arms. You okay? Maybe tie the winch onto the stick. Goddamn beavers. Take a little break.
We'll get there now, though. Yeah, no, not up there.
Here, bye. Give me your other hand.
All right, here we go. We're good now.
Okay.
Some people getting stuck.
Whew! You out?
Thank you.
Whew. Oh, that was tangly. Holy cow, look at him on his boots! Holy crap. I can honestly say that's the first time in a while we had to use the winch to get somebody out of the mud hole. Not the bike, the person. But we got him and he's all right. Jason. Yeah, there's a... Oh, it's like 15 feet deep there, man. So, like, he can... That's the way we always come over here, right?
Yeah.
You know, you go that way like that, or...
Or
you can go that way. But I wouldn't recommend on 570, because you just can't get enough wheel speed up, right? Yeah, but you pulled it up out of the water, you see how deep it is. If you can get it up. Tyler, go get him. It's a bit of a rush though, eh?
Oh yeah. Especially when you know it's fucking deep, right?
Let me see. Look, watch. Well, it's that deep. Or well, better part of it anyway.
It's a deep hole!
Don't go this way! Tyler's coming to get you now!
Go around, eh?
Go that way.
Oh,
you're not stuck again, bye.